A group of Sykesville elementary students had an up-close and personal lesson today on Africa's Maasai tribe. A group called Friends of Soronka sang and danced their way through an explanation of their way of life. And 11 News reporter Melissa Carlson went along for the journey.
Students at Eldersburg Elementary filed into their auditorium this morning and sat quietly, awaiting their first introduction to the Maasai tribe of East Africa.
Try to bring in people from other cultures and backgrounds. We always talk so much about reading and writing and the data, which is very important here and us, but also educating the whole child.
Nicholas Soronka is the leader of Friends of Soronka. He says the group, made up of Maasai and Lul tribe members, are visiting the East Coast in hopes of bridging the gap between their homes and ours.
We come from different places of the world. We are different in appearance. We are different in the way we prefer to eat certain types of food, but we are all the same.
And he says the one thing everyone can understand is music, which for the Maasai explains their way of life, from fishing to gathering livestock to the true meaning of jumping for joy. And he says the group is also here to break the misconceptions of the Maasai, explaining that what they have on today is their everyday clothing, not a costume. The skin markings aren't paint, but ceremonial clay. And
a Maasai warrior must kill a lion. A Maasai warrior must not kill a lion, or he had to kill a lion as a rite of passage. If you didn't kill, then it was humiliating. No. What is humiliating is if a Maasai does not get circumcised.
And he says when he gets home, he then has the task of breaking the American myth.
I also want them to know, we also come to find and relate to understand your culture. We come to tell the truth about the Americans that we see and we know, as opposed to the Americans in the action movies.
Part of the money raised from performances like this will go back to the Maasai and an educational fund that will help girls in their villages go to high school. In Sykesville, Melissa Carlson, WBAL-TV 11 News.